this would be loving you. At these things of your bitterest doubt, I understand. I wrote a cry, yet it all.
Thank you.